My name is Jody Duquo. I'm the product manager for REM, and I've been here for almost 20 years. In 1985, REM started building grain vacs. They launched the first REM grain vac. My first job in research development was actually to build the 1026B grain vac. So Tim Gamel and I, that was our first job. That actually turned out to be one of the best grain vacs we ever built.
Tim Gamel, customer service here at REM, been here for 24 years. It all started with a tiny little unit called the Hired Hand, worked its way up there to a 552, graduated to a 1026 and into those series, and worked all the way through different 1026 series, 2100 series, 2500 series, four different 2700 series until we got today where we are with the VRXs.
Just recently, we've introduced the new VR12 to expand on the VAC product line. VRX was introduced a couple of years ago with fantastic acceptance in the marketplace, and we've been able to take that technology and grow it into the VR12, offering more capacity because we have a lot of customers in the commercial side of the business that wanted to have that increased capacity, and they now have it with the VR12.
And the technology we've developed getting it there has been amazing. The air system is the big one. We reduced the angle of the auger, we chromed the flightings. Just helps that grain slip through the system a lot better. So our paint line is very cool. We bring our parts in, we weld them, fabricate what we need to fabricate on them, bring them over to the paint line, bring it through on the through the sandblaster. It's all automated. We wash it with a special wash. It comes around, it dries off, goes through the state-of-the-art powder coat system.
To many, being part of a corporation means that your opportunities to act on entrepreneurial instincts are going to be stifled. Take AGI and think exactly the opposite. They encourage that entrepreneurial thinking within their product lines, and that gives us a step up in the marketplace.
Being part of the AGI family is like just broadening your horizons. We've got so many more people to bounce ideas off of to make the business better.
The culture here is great. We're such a great team. We support one another. If we have any questions, we can always ask somebody else who knows more information. And we're always learning from one another a better way to serve our customers.
And it's our commitment to making the best product we can and supplying it out to the farmer so that he's got the best product he can have so that he can do his job to the best of his ability.